Hello, welcome to SS Unitech, Sushil this side, and this is continuation of SQL Server interview questions and answers. So today we are going to discuss about one more interview question, that is how to write a query to get those employees who have salary greater than their manager. Have a look of table in next slide. So as you can see, we have input table that contains four columns. First is employee ID, then employee name, employee salary and manager ID. So we are having total four columns. And in our output, we are also having four columns. Those are present in our input. But as we can see for Naveen, so his manager is Mukesh and Naveen's salary is 1 lakh and Mukesh's salary is 30,000. So 1 lakh is greater than 30,000. So Naveen will move to our output. Next, for employee ID 5, employee is Joanne and Joanne's salary is 1,70,000 and her manager is Howard. So Howard's salary is 1,68,000. So Joanne's salary is more than Howard, so Joanne's record will move to our output. How we can write the query to get this output? Go to on SQL Server Management Studio, and here as we can see, I have already written this script to create the table and insert record on it. So we can execute this. As you can see, 6 rows affected. Now we can check the data. We can write select statement select asterisk from our table. Now we can execute and we can check. So this metadata and our slides metadata both are same. Now we can copy this record and go to on Excel to understand about the logic, how we can implement the logic. So we're gonna use self join. So let me paste this result set 2 times and let's call it as employee and second as manager. First we gonna match with ID from employee table and then from manager table with manager ID. So this is our first join condition. In our second join condition, we will check salary for the employee and salary for the manager. If employee salary is more than manager salary, then we will put into our output. So as we can see, in our first row, employee ID is 1 and manager is 2. So it will match with our second record. And here, as we can see, employee salary is 1 lakh and manager salary is 30,000. So first record will move to our output. So it will be our output. In case of Joanne, as we can see, her manager's ID is 6. So that is our Howard. So it will match with Howard. And here it will check for employee salary, that is 1,70,000, and manager salary is 1,68,000. So this record will move to our output. So go to on SQL Server Management Studio. So go to on SQL Server Management Studio to write the query. As I am using SQL 2K17, you may have another versions of SQL Server, but query would be same for all the versions. So here, this is our employee table as we have discussed. Then we need to put an inner join. So this is our inner join and then this is for manager. In our on condition, first we need to check for the employee's manager ID. So manager ID, then it should match with managers.id. So that is fine. Next condition would be employee salary. So employee salary, that is our EMP cell, should be greater than manager salary. So m.emp salary. We want to get data from employee table only, so we can put employee.star. Now, so let me execute this query. So as we can see, we are getting ID 1 and ID 5. In our slide, as we can see, employee ID 5 and employee ID 1 we are having. So I hope you have understand how we can write the query to get those employees who has greater salary than their managers. And thank you so much for watching this video. If you need this script, it will be available on description of this video. You can copy from there. Thank you so much for watching and do subscribe our channel and press the bell icon to get the notification of our newly uploaded videos. Thank you so much.